Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Hey, Ellie.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Hey.
Hey.
Shit, that's really good. It'll be enough.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dina are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Finders keepers.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
All right. Dina's done it a bunch. Come here. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec? Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute! We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out.
Come on!
For how long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Oh, yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Ow!
Gotcha!
We're on the board, suckers!
Ah! Oh, I'm coming!
Eat that!
Oh, dang it!
Oh, you like that?
Fuck yeah!
I mean, don't tell your mom. Oh, suck it!
No!
Oh,
you better hide!
In your face! Ow!
Damn! Oh. Arm on that kid!
Oh!
Oh, yeah? Huh?
Eat snow!
Oh, come on!
Oh, no, you got snow in your hair.
No.
If you were not a child, I would pelt you.
In the face! Ah. No fair! Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
Hey!
How's it feel?
No!
Get her!
Help me!
You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Ellie! Hey!
Alright. Alright, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together.
You're gonna like this week.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on.
Hey, Shimmer.
Ah, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, Jordan. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Come on, this way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I could see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
this it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
You alive? Oh, shit.
Yeah!
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Mm-hmm.
Where's the patrol?
Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him?
Jesse?
No. We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because... there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. Hey, it's this way. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Through here. Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
That a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on our way into town.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one. Let's get back to the horses.